All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Evan Gappelberg, the CEO of NexTech AR Solutions. And Evan, welcome back. Nice to see you.
Thanks. Great to be back, Steve.
So they are a well-known company in the cheese business. It's Bothwell Cheese, and they've announced a unique deal with NexTech AR Solutions. So tell me a bit about how this is going to work, Evan.
Yeah, so it's part of our consumer packaged goods technology that we've brought to market, where you have a QR code on every product, essentially, whether it's cheese or whether it's your couch that comes in a box, or whether it's anything really that you buy. So the idea is that QR code triggers a human hologram that then speaks to you. In this case, it's the Bothwell Cheese master chef who's talking to you about the cheese that I guess he's making and why it's special. And so it's an innovative way to capture a consumer's attention. It's really a marketing tool for food in this case, but it could be expanded, and we are expanding it across other verticals as well.
This is a really interesting one, because it gives you an opportunity in these type of things to, you know, potentially give you like recipe ideas or things like, and it just adds that extra layer for someone if they're going to buy a product, to have, you know, new ideas or things like that. Also the neat factor is pretty cool.
Yeah, I mean, it's recipes, it's marketing, it's instructional. If you think about somebody who is in the gym and they want to see, you know, learn the proper way to do push-ups or sit-ups or pull-ups or whatever it is that they're doing. I mean, it really does span a pretty broad section of opportunities where, you know, anytime you see a human that's doing some activity, whether it's educational or, as you mentioned, you know, it's menus, you can think of that human as a human hologram by using our technology. The whole idea is that it's super simple, meaning you, Steve, can take our app in the App Store, download it, turn yourself into a human hologram in literally minutes, and then take the QR code, which the app provides you with, put it on Steve's cheese, assuming you're in the cheese business, and now all of a sudden you're on every package of cheese that you sell. It's really that easy.
Evan, is last question to that is that what makes the ARitize platform and the app so desirable for people, is the ease of use of it and how it can be adapted to so many different things?
Yeah, I mean, we've spent an enormous amount, of time and money. It took us 3 years to get to the point where we can have an app that works, where you don't need a green screen, you don't need any special equipment. We've basically taken our AI, and the AI is doing all the work for you inside the app behind the scenes. Everything happens in the app. It's as easy as shooting a video of yourself. It's literally that easy. And so that is the magic of technology. Like today, what do? We click a button on Amazon and, you know, it's a buy button.
Yeah.
To get to that was an enormous, enormous journey. A lot of money and a lot of time invested to get to that buy button. It's the same thing with our hologram app, is that it took an enormous amount of effort to get it here. It seems super simple now, but there's a lot of tech behind it.
Absolutely. Well, it's good to say this video was very cheesy, but in this particular case, that's a good thing. So, Evan, thanks very much. Great to see you again.
Thank you, Steve.
All right, Evan Gappelberg, the CEO of NexTech AR Solutions.